I'm Chloe. Thanks for coming to my Pet Vibes home visit, wellness and prevention checkup. By computer, no less. I, Chloe, the star of this movie, will lie on this contact mat. It connects through the UV cord to the computer software program, which will scan for stressors in my little body. Here you can see the panel where the biotechnician has entered my name, Chloe. Gender, I'm a female dog. Address, Texas, and my birth date. Did you guess I'm 8 years old? There's even a box for my picture. Woof, woof, woof! I am resting on the mat now. Oh, just so you know, if your canine or cat friends are not as cooperative as I was, they might best be in a cage. Ahem. Attention, please, technician. Please begin the biofeedback energy scan. The scan is running. Amazing. I think this software can track and store almost everything about me. It is so gentle, I don't feel a thing. But the scan gives so much information about my body's energies, the strong ones and the weak ones. Technician, what are those colored bars? Red, yellow, and blue. Oh, I get it. The computer wants us to look at the weaker energies first and do something about them. Yes? Rebalance the weak energies? You've got to be kidding. The technician wasn't kidding. Time for my biofeedback rebalancing. The computer will boost my weaker energies into a stronger range, so my immune system will be healthier, freer from stressors, and keep me well balanced between my vet visits. Oh, this is so relaxing. Please don't stop, Dad. Oh, that feels so good. And it's boosting the energy information signals up the energy highway of my spine to the brain. The brain can make good adjustments, and I'll be well balanced and healthier.